We're here for an international friendly, but these so-called warm-up games are sometimes the very games in which European Championship winners hit upon the winning formula.
Yeah, absolutely right, Clive. Really looking forward to this one, looking forward to seeing how those new faces are going to gel and whether or not they really get it going here.
Not a bad effort.
half-time, and the score is 2-0.
Well, that's an excellent 45 minutes. Now they've got to ram home that advantage and do exactly the same in the second half. If they do, I can't see any way back for this other team.
Now, Bucky. David Villa. Oh, chance here. If they keep playing like this, they'll soon build on that lead. It's Xavi now. David Villa. Corner given, it's an opportunity. Problems here if we can get a cross in. David Villa. Here's Fernando Torres. In on the goalkeeper, real chance. He's finished it.
That's a brilliant goal. Once he gets beyond their last defenders, you're not going to catch him. You're not going to stop him from scoring today.
That's two goals for him now. He's just so difficult to keep quiet. Created a chance, blocks it. Here's Puyol. David Villa. Just a minute of stoppage time to add on. This is Xavi. Fabregas. Lucky, how many men have they got for? He's put it away! Real possibilities. Still hope for them as long as they continue to create that kind of chance. Well done, Andy. Good working with you. Let's make a date again very soon. On behalf of everyone at EA Sports, thank you. Till next time.